Thank you. Thank you. Sorry. All right, so we hope you're enjoying yourselves. I'd like to just say a few words about preparation for this evening. I think this group has rehearsed 4 times, so that's phenomenal. I don't think any of the groups rehearsed much more than 4 times. 1 or 2 of them may have snuck in a 5th rehearsal here and there. The small ensembles that you heard in between, the brass quintet, the sax quartet, and the clarinet quartet, totally prepared that on their own. That was not with my assistants. They've been rehearsing all marking period on those things, and so I'm really impressed with that. I'm really impressed with them all being able to put this together. We're going to bring out a vocalist. We have a vocalist that's going to sing a couple numbers with both bands. So please welcome Grace Montgomery.
Thank you. Thank you.
So I didn't really prepare anything to say, so I'm not going to talk much because I'll just sound stupid. But I really want to recognize all these amazing students and their talent and their dedication. This was all after school stuff that they put in, time they put in to put this on tonight. And I believe they do it just because they love to perform, and that's great. Best Christmas present. We're gonna bring Grace out for our last two numbers again. And before we do that, I'd like to take this opportunity to wish everybody happy holidays, Merry Christmas, Happy Kwanzaa, Happy Hanukkah. However you celebrate, I hope the season is joyous for you. And thank you very much for coming out tonight.